trip. Beautiful Kaingaroa forest. We are heading to Kaingaroa River and Powell. That's us here. Love us. This is Flaxie Lake, and we're going to start dry fly fishing today and see what happens. Usually they're rising very well. There are quite a lot of cicadas around, so we may be able to get into them and see what happens.
He's moved down or up?
He was just there, but he's gone.
Oh, okay. Oh my, that's a big boy. This one there, and he's going for a nice brownie. Let's see what happens.
Hatches everywhere, look. Wow. It's a bit hard tonight to fool them, to pick up the flies, but we don't give up.
James got a nice brownie here. Bloody beauty. That's a nice fish. Yeah, I can do the netting.
He's not bad.
Oh, nice fish, mate.
It wasn't a rainbow, it was a brownie.
Bloody beautiful brownie, yes.
Here we go. Off you go.
Oh, beauty.
Oh, what a nice fish.
What awesome. Oh, mate.
That was good. It makes all the frustrating
Jesus, yes.
Flies worth it.
Just arrived. Beautiful, beautiful spot. Look how nice it is. And there are plenty of fish in there. They are in good condition, brown and rainbow too. About half an hour ago, James hooked up a very nice fish out of here, and when he landed, I took over. 5 minutes later, I had one too. Have a look.
Nice
Oh, nice fish.
If we can get there.
Wow, that's a beauty.
Oh. I'll go net him. Ho ho ho!
Right.
To smoothly zoom in and out. That's very... That was a good fish.
Wait.
Be out for a second. Come on.
Well, guys, we're gonna call it a day. Thank you very much for being with us. You take care of yourself. Be kind. Kaki te anō. And you have a great day.
Consider to become an organ donor. Give a gift of life and hope to someone after you kick the bucket. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kaki te anō.
And he says we'll see you later. All right.